New tonight at 11, a house erupts into a huge ball of fire in Sacramento County, and it's all caught on tape. That fire started just after 6:30 tonight in the Arden Arcade area. A KCRA3 insider sending us this video as fire crews were trying to get the flames doused. You could see the huge fireball erupting from the home. It's near West Country Club Lane in Edison. Investigators say that a woman was cooking when the fire started. It quickly spread throughout the house. Fire crews say because the home was older, they had a difficult time in fighting the fire. Now, this is what it looks like this evening as crews are boarding up the windows to that home. Fire crews say the damage to the home is extensive. Both the woman and her husband suffered minor injuries in that fire, but they're expected to recover. The Red Cross is helping them find a place to stay on this Christmas Eve.